I'm gonna run you through another at-home, no excuses routine that you can do with just a little bit of space and a little bit of time. Now this exercise is gonna be specifically targeting your hamstrings and your glutes, so the back of your legs and your butt muscles. I need you to pay close attention to the angle of my legs. I'm taking you outside of the ordinary leg lift and butt routine because you really do have to get variety. Take the break when you need to. If you can't keep up with me, I'm gonna do each move 15 times back to back, but if you can't finish it at the pace that I'm going, it's okay, just finish the 15 of each exercise, and then you have to watch it again, switch legs and do the other side. You're gonna wanna do both legs 3 times total. It won't take much time at all, so check it out.
All right, so here we are. You're on your hands and knees. You're gonna cross your leg over the bent leg, and you're gonna bring your heel to your butt, lifting your thigh at the same time, so don't just do this here. You're gonna bring it up and down. So 15 times, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now hold it here for your last one. That was 15. So you're keeping your leg turned out at that angle and pulse it up. Heel to the ceiling. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now bring your bent leg down, still keeping it crossed. And from here, you're gonna kick your leg off to the side. So bring it out and down. 1, 2, keep on going. Got 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold this one out. So now again, your leg is not straight back and it's not out to the side. You're keeping it at an angle. And from here, keep your toe pointed, hold it up. 15 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it here for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Set your foot down. So again, it's at an angle, not straight back. And from here, you're gonna bring your heel up to your butt again. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Lift your thigh up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up. Really flex your foot. Push through your heel. It's still out of an angle. Hold it up. 15 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your knee down. You'll probably need to stretch it out. And then you got 2. Switch sides and do the other leg. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out my other videos for ways to achieve all of your fitness goals.